New tonight, beloved restaurant Futo Buta is closed. The restaurant posting on Instagram about an hour ago that the closure is permanent. The South End ramen spot has been a staple along the rail trail for about a decade.